girls with him told me he ain't got a preference. Got them both down and
it's motherfucking Tuesday. It's not Tuesday, y'all. It's Wednesday and it's my motherfucking birthday. Y'all know I have to play this. Hold on, let me do my dance.
Baby, what you wanna do? She just like it's a bulletproof. Load it up and do do do. Baby, what you wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do do do. Show me your wild side, boy.
Back on, y'all, because you know we gotta get pictures in it. And this is a hot ass mess. Girl, you see how this birthday. Yeah. Birthday.
Oh. Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. Let me get some more pictures real quick and I'll blow it out on camera. Y'all, I'm about to make me an avocado bagel toast. Well, yeah, everything bagel toast.
Where is it?
Okay. Here we go. My nose itching again, y'all. Oh, let me find out. I need to just go get my nose hairs waxed. Like, even though I know we need our nose hairs, ain't no way every time I get on camera, my shit gets to itching. Anyway, don't sleep on Walmart market side brand, okay? Because some of the time, it really don't be no different than the other stuff. Oh, speaking of that. I think I want a market side pizza today. I think I might order it. Hold on, y'all. Okay, so we about to watch Abbott Elementary. It's a new episode I haven't seen, and we about to eat avocado toast. I'm a little upset because the avocado I had in the refrigerator, which I like my avocados to be cold when I put it on toast, but it ended up going bad.
For showing us the inside of your eyelids again. Okay, Cleo, come on, you're up.
Well, yeah, the way they be zooming in on Gregory is so fucking funny.
They should.
Oh my God.
I can't wipe them because they're too sensitive.
I just loved you in the holdovers. It was just so hard. heartwarming.
It's the hangover, and no, it's not.
That's literally a film right now. I'm popping my mom.
That girl say the hold over.
Where are the cameras at? It's a long story, Bradley.
Okay, so I just got done from taking my dogs outside, and I got delivered another cake from my mom. I didn't know she was going to give me a cake, so it's cute. I got all the cakes, baby. Oh, I should have, you know what? I should have washed my hands. Anyway, girl. Yeah, I'm just gonna slice some, and then I'm about to place an order to give me some wine because it is drinking today. I haven't drank in a minute, so it's giving us a drinking day. Celebrating myself. Yeah. Okay, so my mama just left out like an hour and a half ago. So she came over, brought me another cake, girl. She didn't mean to because she thought the order had canceled from Walmart. Brought me a cake, brought me some flowers. I'll show y'all the, is it tulips? No, they're not tulips. It's something else. I can't remember the name. But she brought me some flowers. I'll show y'all in a second if I remember. And then a card. And my Timu order came, so I'm about to show y'all that. I do got some pizza, you know, microwave pizza with some cheese we're going to put on there. Yeah. And we are eating some chips, and we do got the wine, okay? I've been eating horrible this week, but it is what it is. It's okay. It's okay. It's going to be okay. It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right. Anyway. Pizza. So, let's just open this package real quick and then get to eating. Because we don't have to wash our hands in a second. So, yeah. This is her. Like, clearly... She's been all around the world, and I, yeah. All right. All right, so this is the little bag. Oh, side note, y'all see how they trying to ban TikTok, girl? They already ruled, like, basically, if the man don't sell the shit, which is crazy, like they on some bully shit. That's real crazy to me. Like they really telling that man he needs to sell it to somebody from the United States in order for it not to be banned in the United States. This is like really sick, but I don't give a fuck. Fuck it. It's even crazier that they allowing people to fucking go live now that the shit about to be banned. Nah, y'all should have been letting motherfuckers go live. If you been on stipulation on who can go live, but girl, if they get rid of TikTok, I'm going to be partially sad, but not really, because, hell, I ain't getting paid from it, so I don't give a damn. But I know it's a lot of creators that get paid from it, or get, like, extra income, like, not they sole income from it, but I know I get extra income from, you know. Put it out. Alright. Anyway. Mm-hmm. Let me see if I can bust this open without having to get some scissors. Ooh. I really don't feel like getting no damn scissors. Girl, come on. Sometimes I be needing to have stiletto nails on, so I ain't got to do the extra shit. Fuck. Okay, I'm going to have to go get some scissors, y'all, because... Let me see. Can I open it? Oh, girl. Oh my god, let me go get some scissors. Let me back. Okay, I'm back. I got the scissors, y'all. Anyway, so this is the first. A little hot, mama. You gotta wait. Alright. It's the first thing I got. I wanna say these are the glasses. Yeah. So these are one of the glasses I got. Of course, she really ain't gonna hit the same because I got pink hair in, but it's gonna hit when I got my black hair in again. So these are 00 glasses, and they just, you know, Y2K style. Like I said, it ain't really gonna hit because I got pink hair, and I got a glare on it. Hold on. Let me see if I can change the setting to where it's like darker a little bit. Hold on, y'all. No, girl, I tried something and it's still, you know, kind of. I think it's a little bit better, but yeah, anyway. So these are the glasses. They're just regular red glasses, 00, because I don't wear prescription glasses. And they're cute. They're real cute. definitely be cute with an all black fit, per usual. You even can do an all white fit, but the red gonna pop. All right, next. I got some more glasses. So I got two of the same pair of glasses, y'all. So this is one of them. I really wanted these because I saw them on Pinterest. This girl was wearing them on Pinterest. It was a white girl. She had like silver platinum hair. It was so fire. Which I might have to end up doing silver platinum hair because I ain't gonna lie, I do want to mimic that whole picture. Like when it comes to the hairstyle and the glasses, I'm gonna have to do it. Yeah, these fire. Look at these. Look at it. Look at this. These fire as hell. These some cool ass glasses. Like I said, I wore them with the pink hair too. But something about black hair and like I said, that silver that she had, it just hit. And it come with this to wipe the glasses. Heard my phone go off, but knowing my phone, it ain't from nobody. But yeah, so I got these, and then like I said, I got another pair. So I ain't even gonna open these because I know it's another one of these. Ooh. Come on, stuff falling. And then the last three things I got was like lip care stuff. So I'm gonna kind of show them on my lips too, just to like let y'all see what they look like. It ain't really nothing major though, because this one is like a Vaseline lip balm. Let y'all see it. Look like, but it focus. I really wanted this because for one, they don't have this in the store. I don't be seeing this type in the store, so I wanted this. I don't think that the payoff is, I didn't bit the side of my mouth. I don't think the payoff is like rosy or whatever, so it's not really gonna leave a color, but it's cute. It's pink. I still got a love for pink, so hold on. It barely feel like something in there. It's like all the way at the damn bottom. So yeah, so it's clear, not really thick, so it gives lip gloss. It really don't give like Vaseline for real. Oh girl, it ain't Vaseline, baby. That's why it's a Vaseline. So I don't know if it's like a goddamn Latin one. I don't know, girl. I didn't do it myself. So this ain't really Vaseline, child. That's why I ain't never seen it in the damn store. But it's kind of like supposed to be. So I guess it's like good for the girlies that just want something because it's cute. Because it really don't feel moisturizing for real. Like it just feel like a light gloss over my lips. But it is what it is, girl. It's cute, so I ain't really that mad. And then these are the last two things I got, y'all. So these are like, they're supposed to be lip plumpers and it's supposed to add like a little color to your lip. So let's just try out. I want to try out the lighter one first because the other one that I have is kind of darker. I don't know. Let me cut this open. Let's cut this open. These glasses are so fucking cute, y'all, man. I'm telling you, I'm about to be wearing these bitches down. Okay? Yeah. Anyway, so this is what the package looks like. I don't even know what color this one is, as far as like if it's light or the darker one, but this is in the color 02. And I'll put the links to these two in the description if I remember, or if somebody asks me, I'll add it. Okay, yeah, good. This is the light one. So this is the lighter one. Looks like this. This is what she looks like. You don't supposed to put this on your face because it's a plumper. So yeah, let's see if I'm gonna wipe that lip curl off. And oh, this feel nice. Okay, so that's one little slide. It's a light pink. It feel minty. Okay, it's a cute little pink color. I ain't gonna do it no more than just the two swatches, because one thing about me, like I don't even play that when it comes to light pinks without a brown liner for me, because I feel like it looks crazy. Yeah, but this is what it looks like. It's a little minty. I'm kind of giving crackhead a little bit, but it's a little minty. It don't tingle like how usual lip plumpers do. So maybe it's just a little slight plump, not really nothing drastic. But I like me a drastic lip plump. But it's cool. Like it's like I said, I wasn't really expecting much out of it. I really was kind of trying to get it for the color. But as far as this color, I have to do a lip liner with it because I just wouldn't wear it on its own. Unless I'm doing one layer with it and then I'm going over it with a lip gloss. But it tingled a little bit. I feel like if I kept it on a little longer, it may have like start being more spicy. But girl, I don't feel like just keeping it on my lip. Now I will keep the other one on my lip though, because I'm about to eat and it really don't matter. Or I might take it off. Cause yeah. It's over here. Girl, I love Timu. I wish they'd reach out to me again and ask me to do a review. I wish they'd reach out to me. Shit, y'all reach out to me, girl. Matter of fact, I'm fuck around, hit them up. I ain't even gonna lie. Let me go ahead and find their email, direct contact, and see if we can work together again because I love Timu. All right, and this is in the color 01. Same brand. This is supposed to be a different color. Y'all see it? It's like a darker pomegranate. Ooh, now this one's cute. Okay, so like I said, this is the one swatch. This one is cuter. I know this gonna be real fire with lip gloss. Yep. This one cute. Yeah, I like this one. And it kind of go with my hair. Yeah. It's cute. It's cute. Okay, period. All right, y'all. So that's my little mini haul from Timu. That's what I was waiting on. But yeah, I'm feeling sweaty. I look sweaty. I done had a long day. I don't know if I'm gonna end the vlog off like this because I don't want it to end like weird. And I don't even think I got 30 minutes worth of footage. Okay, hold on now. I don't think I got 30 minutes worth of footage, so I ain't gonna end it off right now. But yeah, so I'll come back later. I'll probably just be watching TV or something or whatever. Or I might end it off early. I don't know. I don't want to end it off weird. So I might talk to y'all later. I don't know. I think we're gonna end it off like this, y'all. So I'm watching Wonka off of Amazon Prime. I've watched Willy Wonka before when I was a kid, but that was so long ago, girl, and I have never watched it ever again. I don't know this man's name. I know he go out with what's her name? Kylie Jenner or whatever. He a little cute. And y'all, fun fact, I have a thing for men that have thick eyebrows. Like, that's my weakness. Like, I love me a thick, dark eyebrow, dark hair. Like, I'm really into it. So, I mean, yeah, this is good to look at. Anyway, so my mama I told my mama I wanted a rice cooker for my birthday, and she got me a rice cooker. So I just got this from Amazon. And then I also got some Airwick from Amazon that I'm about to show y'all. Now this, I can't find it in Walmart yet. I mean, at least it's not showing up on the Walmart app when I try to order or whatever, because it could possibly be in the stores, like on a end panel or whatever, but it's just not showing on the app for me to order it. So I had to order it off Amazon, and it's a code that you can use to get it for $10. Well, technically $11, like it's like a $4 off coupon code. This is a new scent. It is watermelon and mimosa. Yeah, pink watermelon and mimosa. And it actually smells, ooh. Nah, this smells so fucking good. This remind me of something that, you know how you get the little stuff to put on your carpet? Ugh, this smells so good. Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna have to wait till I get done. I'm thirsty. I ain't even gonna take out my Airwick that I'm using now because I already got some Airwick in that's like really full. So I'm gonna just wait till they done and I'm gonna put this in, but this smells so fucking good. I'm gonna have to restock on this. Oh my gosh, like if they had this scent in a fabric softener, this would hit so much. Or scent beads, and it's limited edition, so please y'all try it out on Amazon. Though it's cheaper to get it on Amazon because I know Target have it too, but it's like for $14-$15. So get it on Amazon, you can buy it for $11. That smells so fucking good. Shout out to the girl that told me to get it off Amazon, because somebody, I be like following pages that like show like the newer stuff in the stores regarding like scents and everything, because I'm very much a grown woman, so I love stuff that smell good around the house. I love candles, earwig, body creams. Y'all already know how I get down. Y'all knows how I get jiggy around this motherfucker, but you know, I follow this girl. I'm gonna have to show y'all or tell y'all her Instagram page that I follow. She be having like all the new stuff that be showing up in Walmart. Very helpful because it lets me know like when I go to Walmart what to look for and what to try out. Also, Honey Pot got body washes now. I don't like the packaging. I'm not crazy about it. It looks very plain Jane. Not here for it, but I do want to try it out because Honey Pot, y'all already know how I feel about Honey Pot. I fuck around and get it tatted on me. I'm just playing. Good at tatted. But yeah, but overall, it's been a great day for me. In the next vlog, which is going to be tomorrow, I'll probably talk about how I felt about Wonka because I don't feel like coming back on here to talk about it. But it's been a great day for me. Like, my mama really made my day very, very good. Like, well, I mean, honestly, she came over and it made me feel good, like, to have her company, you know, for my mom. And then just having a company, period, because nobody really talked to me today besides her. Like, I know my sister said happy birthday and that was it. And I also feel happy because, like, I'm telling you, the one I told y'all that I ain't fucking with like that no more, like, I don't know. I want them, okay? I want them, all right? We're just gonna put it like that. So I talked to him a little bit today, not on the phone or nothing, just texting. But it was light, but I'm telling you, like, bitch, yeah. Get in the car. Did you order an Uber? Get in. Like, yeah, you gonna...
I'm your Uber driver. Get in.
I didn't order an Uber.
We've got one now.
Yeah. That's how I'm feeling, but I'm just feeling so good today. I'm 20 fucking 8, which I feel good as fuck. I was drinking a little bit. I ain't drink that much. I just drank all the way down right here. Because the thing about this type of wine, it'll creep up on you. And I ain't trying to drink the whole bottle. Like, it ain't giving it. But yeah, I feel good. I feel love today. Thank y'all for the ones that did tell me happy birthday. And yeah, I'm gone. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow.
At last week and they already best friends.
Jesus, Georgia State freshman. Told her I'ma pull up at your place at 10. Girl, you look good, I would risk everything. Make me forget what safe sex is. I'ma finish right now if I don't take breaths in. I recommend you don't listen to your friend. Shit ain't been the same since they stepped in. 25 deep in the same section. I'm on fire. You off can. Tell me this ain't something that you do often. Can't say the same, so use caution. Use caution.
Just saying, hit me with a F-band. Two girls with them, told me you got a preference. I'm on, I'm not asking questions. That last weekend, I'm already